All right, folks, whenever you hear the word continuity, we are thinking about an edit that seamlessly runs from shot to shot. And cutting on the action allows us to change camera angles within an act. So if someone's jumping over a fence, you can cut from a wide shot to a close-up. We want to make sure that that person, place, and thing remains consistent from shot to shot, right? The whole point is we're focusing on the believability, right? You don't want to lose it. You guys ever seen Sandlot? Oh, what's up, Spence? Do you need something? What's going on? Spence, what are you doing? That's not a real plant. It doesn't need water. Spence, come back here. So the key to overlaying is using our video track. What is this clown doing now? Spence, what are you doing? What's up with you today? Can you please stop touching those? That's messing up the announcements. Spence! 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 What are you doing?
I'm in navigation.
You're not in navigation. You've been playing that game too much, man. You're addicted. Come on, let's go back to class.
Okay.
Put down the wires!